Copy. We'll win easy.
Another ally down! We're all doomed!
All right, BD? Good to hear. This was an offering to the sage buried here. At the time, it was considered precious. We're doing okay, BD? Good. Don't fall behind. Just need to know, don't you? What is it, BD?
My friend, what I found here is disconcerting.
Was lit as a sign of respect and reverence for the sage buried here. Hi, BD. Could use a little help, BD. Of a Zeppo soldier. They were killed for stealing an offering to the sage.
you, Jedi. This one's mine. Enemy is spry. You can't escape the Empire.
This. Let's see what you found. Tossing me a stim. Thanks, BD. Socket is the same one we saw in the other Tomb. Nice catch.
Hey,
These are the remains of a Zephonian, a laborer, worked to death. see what you found.
Finally found an intact representation of this sacred Zephyr artifact. My friend, look closely. This is Miktrull at the vault Ambergana. You can see an object in their hand. Based on this imagery, I believe this object allows a force wielder to perceive the mysteries of the vault. This is the key and the guide, the Zephyr Astrium. But who would destroy images of it, and why? It requires more research. However, our next step is clear. Find an Astrium, if any still exist.
An Astrium? You ever heard of it? Me neither. But a key. Yeah, I understand that. Looks like we know what we have to find.